John Crithinson at the piano. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the quintet, that's John Crithinson at the piano, Ron Mathewson on the bass, Mark Taylor on the drums, Dick Pearce on the trumpet, and myself. Five musicians who brought a great deal of pleasure to very few people. Ah, well. Okay. The first tune we played that set was called Carib Blue, and it was written by a marvellous saxophone player called Pat Crumley. And the last thing that John and I played was a ballad called Everytime We Say Goodbye, which was written by Cole Porter. Not the Cole Porter, a Cole Porter. We're very fortunate to have in the band one of the best bass players in the world. Unfortunately, can't be with us tonight. Now, I'm only kidding, we have a virtuoso bass player in the band. His name is Ron Mathewson. We're going to feature him in a composition written by Joe Henderson. Those older folks amongst you will remember him as Joe Piano Henderson. Wrote some marvellous tunes. This is one of his best, and it's called Ricorda Mi. Thank you. Ron Mathewson on the bass.